does patriotism mean or look like to you?
For me, patriotism, it looks like somebody that sacrifices their own personal comforts to improve the lives of other people.
What do you think are the most important character traits of a good leader?
So the qualities of being a good leader is somebody that really is able to take initiative and lead the group and have a vision for what they want to see in their group or in their club or in their company.
So, what do you think is one key to success?
Ooh, there's a lot of keys to success. I think the first step is probably having a vision of knowing what you want to do for your future. You don't have to be exact about it, but knowing who you are and what your identity is. And sometimes you might want to be, maybe you're the class clown and that might lead to being a comedian or a speaker or something like that. But having that idea and knowing that that's part of your identity is the first part that leads to success. And then obvious traits, especially from being in the military, is having the discipline, the drive, and the commitment. Because anything that you're going to pursue in the future, you're going to have those qualities as well. But it all starts with a vision. Otherwise, it's like trying to shoot at a target you can't see. But how do you like the Girl Scouts so far?
It's actually really, really good for anybody who's looking to build self-confidence.
What's your favorite subject at school?
Lunch.